it's not a very rigid style. I wanted something that was less formal than what I've seen in the movies, like pictures of guys standing in rows doing one, two, three over and over and over again. A lot of styles have a very kind of rigid format, and Jeet Kune Do just seemed like one of those things that allowed me to be myself, which is awesome. So it's turned out that everybody in the class has their own style, and I really like that. Everybody's kind of a different fighter. You have to deal with different things when taking everybody on. So Jeet Kune Do really allowed me to bring my own skills into it, since bigger guys go all on power, smaller guys, go on speed, and you just choose what works for you and you go with it. And Forrest really helps us figure out the foundations of Jeet Kune Do so that we can pick and choose which tools work best.